When he does occasionally make headlines, it's usually down to his charitable role. Such was the case in 2020 when he donated millions to the national effort against COVID. You can feel the positive energy coming from them. It can be difficult for the public to get to know a couple like the Duke and Duchess, who like to stay out of the limelight. They made a rare